Well, switching gears now, the State Court of Criminal Appeals upheld the murder conviction of a Boaz man. 28-year-old Kenneth Parker was convicted in Etowah County Circuit Court in 2017 for the murder of Wesley Clifton. Parker killed Clifton by cutting his throat and then buried his body in a shallow grave. Evidence at trial indicated both men dated the same woman in the years leading up to the murder. Parker was sentenced to 99 years in prison.